What's going on, guys? My name is Marcus. Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm gonna give you guys a few tips to help you guys survive the Goodwill bins and maximize the amount of money you can make while you're there sourcing. Stay tuned, guys. All right, guys, so one of my biggest tips is make sure you get a cart. I'm telling you, it's a game changer. It's better than you trying to carry all your items around by hand. Okay, guys, another thing I want to practice is consistency, right? None of this stuff is special, guys. There's so much stuff to go around. And last week, I found a Thrasher magazine shirt that was cropped, and I said it wasn't worth picking up. Well, this is the next time after that I'm here, and I found this one as well as this one. So if you see something and you can't get it the first go around, just be patient. You'll run into it again, because as I said, none of this stuff is unique or special. I mean, there are rare instances where you find bangers, but for the most part, nobody's going to donate something that's worth a lot of money. So you just be patient and you'll find it again. We got my guy Nabby all here. What's up, man?
My one score of the day.
Texas Instruments. Nice. Yeah,
little $80 calculator.
There you go. That makes it all worth it.
Yeah, I don't know. These are patterns for making your own clothes. And there was some like Barbie ones in there too. I figure I'm going to lot them up by brand and, a few bucks, but nothing crazy.
Right. What's up with the kicks?
Dude, I don't know, man. These are real deal mountain hiking boots, I guess.
Pretty heavy,
but
dude.
They're a little older model. And these aren't the original laces. So pretty basic fit. I don't know. Do you know who Neil Fox is?
No, not at all. That does not look like my type of music.
I don't know what he's about. Find out though.
Are his socks covering his pants?
They might be.
Okay, guys, another thing is to be consistent when you're going through the bins. I know I've said this before, but a lot of people are not looking for the same things that you are when you're sourcing. So dig all the way to the bottom, guys. You'll never know what type of treasures you could find down here, because most people are what I call skimmers of the bins. They'll just look through the top and not go all the way to the bottom. A lot of times you'll find good stuff at the bottom. So dig to the bottom and look through every piece. If you want to maximize your results here, sometimes you may be in a hurry, then it makes sense to skim. But if you got the time to look through everything, I recommend that you do it. So another thing that I've implemented over the time is to not look up every single item that I find as I find it, and just load my cart up and look for things later. So, and these things are brands that I've never heard of. None of these in the top I've ever heard of, except for those Thrasher shirts. I have heard of that. This is pretty cool. I want to show you guys that. Blame It On My ADD by AWOL Nation. You guys remember that song. Anyway, these items right here, I don't know anything about, so I'll separate them from what I do know about, and that way I can look them up later on and maybe learn a new brand. But instead of wasting time looking items up as I find them in the bins, I just look them all up at one time. That way I can maximize what I do pick up, instead of taking the time to stop and look every single item up as I find it and miss out on other stuff. All right, guys, inquiring minds need to know, are you Team Jacob or are you Team Edward? All right, guys, so my last piece of advice is find a big bright window to look up all your stuff by. That way you can find any flaws or stains on the items before you get them home. However, that does not mean that you won't get home and find some more stains when it gets time to listing, but you might minimize the items that you do buy that do have stains that you don't see. So now that I gave you guys my secret sauce, hopefully it helps you guys maximize your time spent at the Goodwill bins and you can source more profitable items. That's going to do it for this video though, guys. Catch you guys on the next one. But until then, let's make this cash, guys. Peace.